Hi everyone, welcome to part three of our Eagle 3 tutorial called Backup First. I'm Dan Higgins and I'm here with Astro World, and I just want to say thank you, and as always, please subscribe, please like, please go on our Facebook page. We appreciate everything, all the comments. We love to hear from all of our listeners, so thank you so much. So without further ado, let's go into part three, Backup First. Okay, so Prima Luce Lab actually does say to back up your system first before you start loading up your software, the Sequence Generator Pro, SharpCap, whatever you may be using to acquire your images, to get a Windows restore point on a USB drive, just in case something happens to the operating system or something happens where you need to recover. So if you don't have a restore point, now you need to send it back to Italy, to Filippo, and say, hey Filippo, I didn't do a backup like you suggested. I need you to fix this. And now you're without your Eagle for, I don't know, about 2 weeks or so. So it's very, very important to do a backup. So let's get into it and show you how to do a backup. So the first thing you need is a USB thumb drive or jump drive. Now, my backup for the Eagle 3 Pro took 158 gigabytes. So I purchased a 256 gigabyte thumb drive and everything was able to fit perfectly. Prima Luce Lab suggests that you use Macrium Reflect Free for a backup service, but feel free to use whatever backup service you wish. This is the one that they suggest. I used it. It seems to work fine. I had no problems. I also had no problems restoring it to a backup. I actually tested it and it actually seemed to work perfectly. So there's nothing to stop you from using that one. But then again, you're free to use whatever software you choose to make up your own backup. So first things first, the Eagle needs to be connected to the internet. So if you jumped ahead and you connected to the internet, great, you're all set to go. If not, I suggest to, for the beginning, to plug your hardwire, your Eagle, to the internet with a Cat 5 or Cat 6 LAN cable into your Eagle and then the other part into your router, just for stability of the backup process. But for the most part, if you're on wireless, you're good to go already. If not, feel free to just plug on into your router. Once your Eagle is on and connected to the internet, feel free to connect to it with either your Android, iOS, or Windows device in order to connect to the Eagle. Once you are connected to the Eagle and the Eagle is connected to the internet, go to the website www.macrium.com/reflectfree and that will start the process. Once you're there, hit the home use button. I will list the website below in the comments section in order for you guys to have a link. Once Macrium is installed to the Eagle, it will automatically start the program. Hit the next button and then deselect the register button and hit next again. Once Macrium starts up, you'll see a list of drives on your computer depending on how many hard drives you have on your system. You'll see the solid state drive of the Eagle. Select that and then click Image This Disk. On the next window, you're going to choose the USB drive that you put into your Eagle as the destination disk. So choose the USB drive that you just put in there. However, remember, this is going to erase everything on that USB drive. So make sure that this is a clean install on your USB drive. Make sure nothing is on it, because if there is, anything that's on it is going to be erased with this procedure. You can leave all other options as default and then click Next. Okay, once that's all done, click Finish, and then OK, and that'll start the process of backing up your Eagle. This is going to take some time, so feel free to go watch an episode of Family Guy, or get some coffee, or do whatever you got to do for the next 20 minutes or so. So it's going to take some time. So once it's finished, a confirmation window will pop up. Click OK on the confirmation message, and then safely eject your USB from the Eagle. Don't just rip it out and say you're done. I know I do it too, but it's not safe. Make sure you do it safely by using the Windows option of removing hardware safely. Right-click on the hard drive and eject. Okay, at this point, the backup is finished. Make sure you put this in a safe place so you know where to get it. Label it with a label maker or something so you know that it's your backup so you don't accidentally erase that. But it's very, very easy to restore. All you need to do now is turn on your Eagle, hit Macrium Reflect Program, and choose Restore. Okay, and that's how to back up your Eagle. So thank you for watching part three of our Eagle 3 Pro tutorial. Part four is coming up next. We're gonna dive into the host and AP Wi-Fi settings, and how to hook up your Eagle to your internet, your in-home network. So as always, thank you so much. Feel free to comment below. Please subscribe and like us. Go on our Facebook page and our YouTube channel. So thank you so much. And remember, as always, keep imaging, keep educating, keep having fun. My name is Dan Higgins for Astroworld. Thank you for watching.